house rules. If I catch you breaking them, I gotta report you.
So much to taste. Don't let someone else define you.
I think I'm supposed to say that.
Man, will you two sleep together already? Everyone on campus is talking. You're like the Jim and Pam of Belgrave. Hi, Randall Carpio. And you are?
Leaving.
Ouch. Architecture burn. Come on. Let's grab a beer.
I don't give a shit.
It's a crock of shit.
You know who's also supposed to be members? Bad people. Like Benito Mussolini, George W. Bush, Oprah. You've got a mind of your own.
Yeah.
Dude, are you seriously asking me on a werewolf?
And clearly, I'm the mayor of Crazy Town.
Because I am in.
What if I'm wrong?
Dude, what if you're right? What's with all that hamburger?
I don't know. Tradition.
Amir, Drea, Weston. They've got to have something in common.
What if they were being eliminated to make room for someone who can make it on his own?
So, you're the killer?
Not me, guys.
Dude, it's me, Randall. I'm your RA. And together, we are the Knights of St. Christopher. Guys, I thought we were gonna say that together.
Anointed to fight dark magic with the power.
Dude, we're werewolves. I give my life to the cause.
Life's pretty hectic until you learn to control the wolf.
Werewolves. This is awesome. You'll be our guardians.
Red, hey, you can't tell them.
It's either that or Lilith rips your heart out. I'm trying to save your life.
And I'm trying to come to terms with this. I need some time. And my heart.
I'll do what I can. But they won't wait forever.
Did you at least check on him?
Endometrial tissue in the uterine lining. Why would I?
Because he's an untrained rogue wolf?
He's not a rogue wolf. If anything, he's an emotionally unavailable wolf.
We don't know what he's up to or who he's talking to.
Like you weren't overwhelmed when you first changed.
Your point is?
He needs some time.
We'll let him process a little longer.
Seriously? Again?
Let's go.
Remind me why we haven't dealt with him yet?
Yeah, I probably should have mentioned this before, but Jack's in the Order.
Shut the fuck up.
So he's in the Hermetic Order of the Blue Rose. That doesn't make him a bad guy.
There are sworn enemies.
Which is why having an inside man is going to be fantastic. Besides, we don't know if he's doing the magic or not. He's not supposed to change the locks. Now I have to light him up. Okay, this room is 10 times cooler than it used to be. What have we become? We're the Knights of St. Christopher. We're supposed to be champions of all that is good and just. Defenders of the innocent.
Best out of three?
Deal. As your RA, it kind of sounds like you're depressed, and this whole look supports my theory. Oh yeah, flossing is your friend. Dude, relax. Everything looks normal, and I don't smell any blood. Nothing here tells me you killed your English professor.
You're sure?
Solid 60%.
Sure you don't want one?
Not hungry.
Right, ethics professor. You probably filled up on his heart. It's a big change. It takes time to adjust. Hell, Greybeard killed 3 people before I learned how to control him. Dude, constructive criticism? You have to work on your game. And your charisma. It's not lying. It's optimistic expectation.
Okay, so I say we kill him.
You always say that. Come up with a
punishment that doesn't involve slicing open an artery, and we'll talk.
Guys.
Graybeard is the fearless one.
Sounds about right.
You should have had a choice. We didn't give him one.
Why do I have to wear a towel?
So you're gonna ruin your clothes.
Why do you have to wear a towel?
Because I'm body positive. You've taught yourself how to keep Silverback in. Now all you have to do is let him out.
Dude, are you talking about superpowers? And he said, maybe. And I said, sign me up. What would you say if someone asked you if you wanted to be a superhero?
I don't know, because no one asked me.
Don't think of it as losing control. You're gaining control.
Randall said to go with the flow.
Randall's an idiot.
An idiot who's pre-med.
You have to trust Silverback.
You keep saying that like it's separate from me.
It is. Maybe that's why Silverback chose him. The person driving the car.
Exactly, but the magic started to wear out. It was less effective. That's why Benson wasn't killed.
We can wear a spell down, render it harmless.
I heard it.
That's great, when we know the target.
I can find out, so let me talk to Gabrielle and Brennan. This will work.
Says the expert.
If it doesn't, go ahead and kill me.
Sounds fair to me. I thought knowing our target was supposed to make our lives easier.
How do we even know who we're looking for?
You'll know.
Guys, chill. English teacher's over there. Knight's on a mission out here. We got this.
Jack!
That was fun. And you're right. Eventually the magic petered out.
It was a pretty long eventually.
We saved 10 people. Feels good.
Saving people's okay, I guess.
Relax. No one's gonna horn in on your action. But if you want to share...
No one is eating my ethics defense.
Guys, come on.
I give my life to the cause.
Welcome home.
Now let's kick evil's ass! Go all Justice League until our spidey senses tingle.
No, I told you once, you can't mix DC and Marvel.
Come on, lame-ish. Once around the campus, what harm can it do?
Anything to shut him up.
I've done it twice already. Go to the bar.
I don't want to go. It's too crowded. Come on.
I want to go on record that I'm completely opposed to this.
You want to go to the bar?
Yeah, no.
Come on. Come on.
That's 10 shit tons. Impressive.
When he screws up and dies, we go with my plan.
Deal.
You have the nerve to give me shit about eating some monster's heart, but you turn around and drive a van full of people to their death?
You what? Okay, and we were up and running again in 12 hours.
Dude, we're your we. This spell cures sickness by passing it on to other people.
Randall, you wanted an inside man. Let me do my job as a knight.
Jack said he would come back. He fucked us. It's over.
No. We can still stop it.
How?
The book said the sacrifices have to die from the disease.
And what happens if they don't?
We win. Follow my lead.
About fucking time.
Hey, what's up? Who are you? What are you doing here?
Where are my friends?
Yeah, where are your friends?
What's up, Hamish?
You know those order friends of Jack's?
Hot and hotter? Yeah, why?
They know I'm a wolf. They're hunting me.
Dude, what? How?
I don't know, Randall.
Wait, you're hurt? Where are you? I'll come get you.
Stay put. One secret identity blown is enough.
No, fuck that.
No.
I need you to find a way to heal magic wound.
On it. The Order is hunting us.
They have some kind of magic and can see that we're wolves.
They saw Hamish. Now they're tracking him.
That doesn't make sense. How would they know to look for you?
Guys, priorities. Hamish is injured.
We need a Hail Mary here, Jack.
Maybe Jack was right. Maybe we should have let that spell go.
Jack's a dick.
Let's get to the couch. Here we go.
Go Timberwolves. That's amazing.
Dude, thank you.
And Jack, it was his idea.
Where is he?
Fighting a necromancer?
But we'll have killed some asshole.
We need to be smart about this. The Order's looking for a werewolf. Let's give him one.
How long does this take?
It's hard to say. Some return home faster than others.
Do I have to wait to drink this?
I'm not.
Aw, shit! I'm never gonna see one.
I hope you're right.
To cannon fodder.
It's too bad Jack wasn't here. Hey, shut up.
Hey, this is just a Negroni. You said, and I quote, it's brown.
So, thanks for that.
Doesn't sound like the Order has any idea who's a wolf or how many there are.
Hey, babe. What'd I miss?
Hi, Randall Carpio, and you are...
Not buying your boyfriend act.
You could try a radioactive tag and check cortex distribution levels using a PET scan.
You can stay.
Yes. Bye.
No, I love dogs. Every time I see a dog, I'm like, it's a famous, it's like a famous
it's
person.
A mom. Are those your friends?
You leave them alone for 5 minutes.
You wanna get out of here?
Oh, you never ask.
Werewolf. Ah, jeez.
Hello, Mr. Carpio. My name's Dr. Hemmings.
You can tell me where I am. It's funny. The door's locked.
Oh, dear, not again. Maintenance was supposed to fix that last week. Marty, make a note.
I apologize for that. But given your inebriated state, it was probably for the best.
Where's the exit?
Now what? A small subcutaneous surgical procedure. Nothing to worry about. Marty will give you a general anesthetic.
Ow! What the hell, Marty?
I'm sorry.
Should have knocked him out.
I got a kick-ass metabolism. Last chance to let me out. Oh, shit! Dude, you okay?
Stop! I said stop!
Dead because of me!
Where are you going?
To find Dr. Asshole. He'll call you back.
Mr. Carpio, you shouldn't be here.
Guys, can I have a minute? Patient doctor privilege.
Medicum, acolyte, protect me. I gave you an order.
It's probably Edward. And Alyssa, off making sweet, sweet magic together somewhere. I meant that in a literal sense.
Lil, it would be so cool. What if you find out you can shred the electric guitar? We can start a band.
Randall and the Werewolves.
Why don't I get top billing?
If you have to ask, that's why. Now we're relaxing.
A previous tundra, the most brilliant of the nights, wrote about it in one of the journals, and this tundra found it.
So now you can quit, get wiped, and then we can reboot you.
It's funny, I always thought the temple was under the reference library instead of this haunted house, which makes more sense, you know, metaphorically. Now get in there and lose your mind. Oh, don't worry, got your back.
Well, you were right about one thing.
What's that?
It was a perfect choice for a night.
Yeah. He was okay.
Where was?
It's empty.
Jack! Jack! I'm so happy you're alive.
Oh, shit.
Whoa.
Jack, you were just dead. You should probably rest.
No, we don't have time. I saw Lilith. She was in my dream or the afterlife. I don't know which one.
Dude, you're not making any sense. Lilith is gone, and she took Silver back. Long as the road and short is the life.
Okay, let's do it.
Jack!
So much for plan A.
I offered you a front row seat to the greatest moment in history, and you betrayed me.
He's too strong.
Doesn't matter. Neither do you. We're friends.
Lilith's hide isn't there.
We're missing, just as bad. The point is, how many more people need to die because of you?
Only one more. We have to rescue Lilith.
What we have to do is get that book away from Edward.
You know what we need to do to beat Coventry? Absolutely nothing.
What the fuck?
We cannot leave Lilith in there. You heard Alyssa. Lilith made her choice. She sacrificed herself for your girlfriend. You're gonna thank her by leaving her there?
We both know she can take care of herself.
It
doesn't mean she should have to.
I thought we gave our lives to the cause.
Yes, but the oath doesn't say anything about abandoning our friends.
She should know my help anyways. I'll probably just get her killed.
Good luck talking any sense into him.
I think it's great.
That's because you suggested it.
You love it.
I can't be a part of this.
You don't have to do anything.
Just tell us where Edward lives.
And how do I know you won't kill anyone else?
We promise not to kill anyone else.
I don't believe you.
That's probably for the best.
Yeah, we were lying. Turn the page.
I'm not done yet.
Oh, hurry up.
I can read at my own pace. I can't believe you abducted a kid for me.
Yeah, me neither. Turns out I would do anything for you. I'm not an idiot.
Yeah, you are. And apparently, I'm attracted to idiots.
He's as good as new. All he needs now is a champion.
If anything, I think he needs some rest.
But midnight
is starting to grow on me. Besides, I've died enough this week.
So, what should we drink to?
Victory.
Survival.
How about to family?
Lame.
I don't know you.
To family? When did we turn into an episode of Mrs. Us?